Welcome back, everybody. I'm Avian, and we're getting ready to go back to the Rocket Hideout. We only got about a little bit of the way down last time, but we did do some nice battling. So I'm excited to try to figure out what the next step should be. Down again. So this floor we had not gone down on. We got word from upstairs that you were coming.
Oh.
There's an elevator we found last time that we need a key for, so we're looking for the elevator key. Also, looking for the cell scope. That's really why I'm down here, since I want that cell scope. But beating Team Rocket is a bonus, right? Switch him out for somebody stronger. We're also using this as a training opportunity for some of our lower level Pokemon. Bye-bye. Chop. I'm trying to get poor Nigel some experience. Shift right back. Like I said, this is a little bit about building up experience. Go. I lost? Yep, you lost. Nice different colors. I'm gonna make this one the same. Okay. No, I'm trying to back up. It's because I keep hitting wrong. There we go. Oh, I see something right here. Better not mess around with it. Why can't we mess around with it? I want to mess around with it. Okay, we already know everything else just says lights and different colors. So we need to go down here. Rare candy. This way. Stop meddling. Well, I'm gonna meddle. I like to meddle. I'm a meddler. Also, we have a couple things that I want. I'm not even gonna say up down here to be completely altruistic. I want the silk scope. Okay. Cut works. Cut works nicely. We're gonna keep doing that. And bye. Goodbye. Paralyze is good. Yeah, it's about to go down. We like that. Okay, so stock doesn't work. Confusion apparently does, though, because it is very confused. Not as effective as some other things. We're slowly getting up to the same level as the others. No, we're gonna keep him out. We're gonna see how he does. He might do okay. That's good. Okay, that's good. Nice, that really worked. Okay, I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna keep going with it. smartest idea, but... Oh, it worked! That's good. Alright, he's up a level, finally. That machine boss hole. It's here somewhere. That's not helpful. I don't know where it is. Not glasses. Okay, so this is where I needed to go. Max effort. Numbers again, that's all it said last time too. I don't know why I thought they'd say anything different. Damn. Do you know where I'm supposed to go? Do I have to beat you to get the key? Elevator doesn't work. Who has lift key? Oh, you probably have a lift key. Not by much. Oh, well, bye. Okay, let's move one down. Okay, he's going out. Might have to revive a couple more. Let me reset the gap. Using my own tactics against me. I'll just throw some rocks. There we go. And bye. Do you have the lift gate? Oh no, I dropped the lift gate. Yes, that is what we needed. Okay, we've got the lift gate. So we're gonna go back up. And I'm gonna run back to the Pokemon Center real quick. I do like that they designed this so the stairs make it easy and you don't have to go through all the puzzles to get back to the Pokemon Center. Okay. doing that for whatever reason. Oh, no, it was the other stairs down. There we go. Or we're on two if you want to go one. I actually don't know which one we want. Hi. Yes, I want to battle you. Oh, and the little mouse and I feel like battling him is a good idea. If only for the experience. Get rid of him before he makes himself too evasive. Hopefully this will do it. Not quite. No, you miss. We're not supposed to miss. There we go, vital work. Should have just gone with bite from the start. Okay, that's good. There we go. Good. working. Well done. Alright. Those do that did good. Get back to the elevator? We can't. I knew that was a good idea. There we go. Better not mess around with it. I really wish we could mess with machines. I feel like that would be more effective. Of course, we don't want to blow anything up, I suppose. Okay, so we gotta beat these guys. I know you ruined our plans on that moon. Oh, we fought this one before. Bye-bye. Might as well use it. It's already poisoned. I can't get poisoned again. that is... poisoning. Do you have something against Team Rocket? How can you not say the beauty bar evil? Because it's evil. Did you really just ask me that question? Okay, so we have avoided getting poisoned at least. I just need you to do one attack. There we go, this is what I needed. This is happening. Like, I had this whole plan on how to deal with this, and... Okay. Sure, this one. And I'm missing constantly. Okay, poison is good. So I have a feeling we're gonna start missing everything again. But at least he's poison, that'll be good. Okay. Okay, that's a little bit. Oh, it's not very effective. Okay. Okay, we did a little bit of damage. Since poison sting affected our that's more good. bit helps. We're gonna try to bite. Each little bit helps. Okay. So we're just gonna pick at this until it goes down. There we go. This ought to do it. Sorry, I failed you. Okay, so let's, we're gonna do some healing real quick. Because I don't want to run all the way back to Pokémon Center because we're very close. Okay. Please hit. There we go. Yep. So glad I have this war portal. Almost a squirrel. It's a war portal. Yes! I have some portal to mine. Okay. Sorry, had to think for a moment there. Oh, good. This might be our saving grace here. Oh good, I missed. We're gonna make it. I have a feeling we can make it. This is... Okay. Or maybe not. Oh, no, we have one left. We have... our last little buddy here. Ha! Oh, that was our saving grace. Oh. Nice little bonus prize. Ah, we beat Giovanni. What? This can't be. I see that you raised Pokemon with the utmost care. A child like you would never understand what I hope to achieve. I shall step aside this time. I hope we meet again. He's gone. We got the silk scope. Okay. So let's get out of here. Let's go talk to that scientist again. And run to the Pokemon Center. Pokemon Center first. Welcome to the Pokemon Center. Would you like me to heal your Pokemon? Hey, I'll take your Pokemon. Let's go find that scientist that everything was stolen from. Is he up here? Did he move? He must have. I just spoke to him earlier. He was on one of the main streets. Is he closer to the gym? Talk to you. Okay. Oh wait, let me read that. Trader's Market, new shop, nice big gifts, drugstore, shoes. Okay. I really thought I was supposed to give it back to him. Blew it all in the slots. Should have cashed in the claim surprises. Maybe they were in the houses? This is a restaurant. Okay. I haven't actually talked to anybody here. Go ahead, laugh. I'm flat out busted. No more slots for me. Straight. Here, I won't be needing this anymore. Oh! This is how we got the coins. Yes! So now we can go play games. There's a basement under the game corner here. Yep, we found it. Munch, munch. Man at the table lost all of the slots. Hi! Sorry, but we're taking a break right now. My Pokemon are weak, so I often have to go to the drugstore. Okay. Rock guys doing here. Hey. Gee, we just shipped 2,000 more Pokemon to slot prizes again today. Hey. Slot's just reeling the dough big time. Don't touch the poster at the game corner. There's no secret switch. Yeah, we kinda already figured out that. I'm on vacation with my brother and boyfriend. Celadon is such a pretty city. Yippee, I'm on my vacation. My sis brought me along. Awesome! Why? Why did she bring your brother? Poor guy. Pokemon? No, this is a hotel for people. We're full up, unfortunately. The science building, just in case I missed it. Is this what I'm at? Now we've been in here. My dear Pokemon, keep me company. Now, Pete brings money home. Was the research at the top floor here? Okay, it's not the science room. I feel like there's a science room. Oh, here we go. That looks like... a graphic artist. I drew... Oh, this is the... We've done that. This is not where this was. Okay, and must be back in Lavender Town. I must just not be remembering things correctly. Babetri. So the gym and everything is over here. This gym's great. It's full of women. They're peeping Tom. Alright, so anyway, this is probably a good spot to stop for now. Next time, we shall tackle the gym. See how far we get. Until then, I hope you have a wonderful day.